got dropped off for a famous 2-week board and train program. Some of the owner's biggest complaints about Maggie is that she's really just out of control, right? So she jumps all over people. She pulls really hard on the leash. Nobody can really handle her or take her out, go to the bathroom or go for a walk except her mom. They want anybody to be able to walk her. They also are looking forward to being able to just letting her out in their yard to go to the bathroom off leash because their yard is not fully fenced. So really what we're going to be working on is locking down all her basic obedience, but also getting some of that wild behavior like the jumping and stuff like that under control. Let's see where her obedience is here on day one prior to any training with us. Maggie, come. Whatsoever. All right, so we got a lot of work to do. Got to tame this wild child a little bit, but she's going to be a lot of fun. I'm looking really forward to working with her. They also said she's got a little bit of dog reactivity, so she gets super amped up and barks when she sees other dogs. So I'm going to lock everything down and give mom and dad a perfect, well-behaved German Shepherd, right? All right, guys, stay tuned to see Maggie's progress. Come on, Maggie.
Thank you. Society. We are here with Maggie on the day of her turnover. Angela, can you tell me a couple reasons that you brought Maggie to Off-Leash Canine?
We brought Maggie here because Maggie was totally disobedient. She had no manners. She would never listen to commands and follow through. She would never sit completely and stay. She never held a down position like this before. She constantly jumped up on people. And she was very distracted, never paid any attention to me. She was always looking at everybody else and everything else. Now, that's something Maggie would never have done before this training.
Awesome. So have you seen a significant difference in her obedience after the 2 weeks?
It's amazing. I never thought I'd have a dog that would be able to sit right next to me and listen and just relax. She's very high strung. She has a lot of energy, but it's nice that, and I'm grateful that she can just chill out and just be like our family pet and not a total nutcase.
Awesome. And what did you think of the daily photo and video updates that we sent you over the 2 weeks?
They were spectacular. I read them and reread them and watched them, and it just put everything in perspective for me, and I plan on continuing to watch the videos and read the handouts to help continue with the training at home.
Awesome. And would you recommend Off-Leash Canine Training to your friends and family?
Absolutely. This was the best experience I've ever had. Tried training before, had no success at it. This was the ultimate package. I couldn't ask for anything better. Cassie was an amazing trainer, and everything has just been super.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. It was a pleasure working with you guys, and thank you for giving me the opportunity to work with Maggie. We wish you guys nothing but the best, and we look forward to staying in touch with you in the future.
Thanks. Awesome.
Maggie! That's a good girl.